No, no more, thank you. Listen, with an litter stinker, why don't you go back?
Because I want to walk into the station.
Well, don't. Please don't. I really don't want you to. I shall miss you, Bethna.
I shall miss you too. Chin chin. I have of late, but wherefore I know not, lost all my mirth. And indeed, it goes so heavily with my disposition that this goodly frame the earth seems to me a sterile promontory.
It's the most excellent canopy, the air. Look you, this brave o'erhanging firmament, this majestical roof fretted with golden fire. Why, it appeareth nothing to me but a foul and pestilent congregation of vapors. What a piece of work is a man! How noble in reason, how infinite in faculties, how like an angel in apprehension, how like a god! The beauty of the world, pagan of animals. And yet to me, what is this quintessence of dust? Man delights not me. No, nor women neither.